The Apennine Mountains, on the edge of the Mare Imbrium. What a glorious setting for the Apollo 15 mission. Hadley Rill, Hadley Delta, Swan Range, and Mount Hadley itself. After landing, Commander Dave Scott took a panorama sequence of photographs while stood with his head through the top hatch of Lunar Module Falcon. The visible face of Mount Hadley is in almost complete shadow. On the other side of the LEM, Hadley Delta and St. George's Crater are clearly seen. In his video masterpiece, Missing Background Terrain and Nonsensical Light Reflections, K. Chris Caldwell wants to know why we can't see any of these features in TV pictures of Dave Scott coming down the ladder. Well, A, you can only see a tiny fraction of the terrain in the TV frame, and B, it's obvious that the TV camera installed on the mesa was pointing this way when Dave was coming down the ladder. And now watch what happens when Dave takes the TV camera off the mesa and moves it round to the other side of the LEM to cover the deployment of the lunar rover.
Always thinking, huh, Joe?
Looking ahead.
Good. Okay, TV's coming off to go to the tripod. There it is. Don't step on it.
I won't.
Let me get this out of your way first, Joe.
Yeah.
But look at that little flash ball. It's running around. I'm gonna do my fam now.
Yep.
The crater here that I'm standing by, Joe, it's about a meter in diameter. And then there's a smaller crater right in the center of it, and that one has fragments around it that have glass exposed on them. Where the larger crater does not have any glass exposed. Just a smaller crater within the large one.
Roger, Jim, copy. And careful with the sun, Dave.
Yes, sir. Well, when I turn this thing back and point it at you, at 12 o'clock, it's going to be looking right into the sun. So you better think about that. Matter of fact, I think, discretion here might put it over about 10:30 or 11.
Roger, Dave. That sounds good.
I tell you, looking even that way, the sun angle, by golly, it's pretty bright. Joe, I'm going to swing the camera around towards the ground. Now it's pointing back at the limb, but down. I want you to take a look as I move it up slowly. Make sure that we're okay on what you see, okay?
Dave, we read all of that. We are getting a beautiful picture now. We're going to try to wind up with the tripod in the shade, if that's possible, looking back towards the limb.
Yeah, that's possible. We'll do that.
Outstanding.
Okay. Managed to set it right in the crater. Okay, Joe, Mag C is going on the 16 millimeter.
Mag, Charlie?
Charlie. Okay, Joe, that ought to do it for your TV, I hope.
Let Mr. Caldwell know which background features were visible when the camera was being moved. And as a little extra favour, let him know what you think the bright reflection in Dave's visor might be. Caldwell hasn't got a clue about that either. And finally, just in case Caldwell raises it as a problem, why does the US flag appear in this image, but not in this one?